You're doing only this case. I think my life is destroyed. Really? I only do that. I think one third day is doing only this case because this case can compromise it, can ruin Bolsonaro. Third days doing only this case because this case can compromise it, can ruin Bolsonaro. I
Bolsonaro.
think my biggest concern is that think that never will never happen something about this investigation. It's a big frustration for me
I'm sure.
because I think it's a impeachment case.
Can I just ask that you said that it's like a financial thing? Is that it's like a government organization or it's like a private one?
Government organization.
Can I ask what it's called?
The name is COAF.
Wow.
COAF. COAF.
COAF.
COAF.
Okay.
Yes.
And I mean, have you spoken to them at all? Or they like did you request documents from them? Or do you speak to people who work there? Or is that just like a
Yes,
public?
I have these documents.
It's
Well,
documents that you that were sent.
it's not public, but we have. It's not public, but journalists used to receive from sources
Oh wow.
these documents.
So
So
you
I
got
have.
yeah. Oh, so you it's just so you like know that the material you're getting is real because you know that the person you're talking
It's
to
real, it's real.
is real? No, I'm not questioning. I'm saying like because you know the person that you were talking to
Okay.
is honest.
I have documents, so I have no doubts because it's official. So.
Oh. And like you said, one of the groups that was going after him, or the one that like discovered the money one, COAF, I think you called it, if I could spell that correctly, COAF. So like,
Yes, class.
do you think that they, like, did they have this information before the election and waited on it for some reason, or like, why did they did? And so then.
They had these documents a year ago,
Oh,
so
wow.
they didn't. Yes, I write about this. They didn't investigate this at all, and they wait for the election, and after this, they start to investigation and listen people and look asking more documents and start to do everything, but only after the election. Only after we write about the case, because the case was stopped. They didn't do anything about these documents, so they started to do only now.